Titus, congratulations. You score the victory in that big 8-man tag team match.
We scored a victory. So I'm all about team. I come from a team sport in football. And tonight I had three great teammates, former champions, all of them. And we're all striving for the same thing, and that's to be the most successful people and individuals that we can be. And when we come together as a team, we want to get the W, and that we did that tonight against the New Day and Hollywood's B-list of The Miz.
Well, as impressive as that victory was in the match, even more impressive, I think, is some of the stuff that you've done around the Tampa Bay community and some of the stuff that we saw earlier today. Can you tell us a little more about that?
Yeah, well, I've been doing this stuff for years, man, and people invested in me when they didn't have anything to gain in return. And it's a blessing, man. It really is. To know where I came from, to know a single parent home in the projects, didn't have much of anything growing up. And now to be able to feed kids and feed the homeless and bring people to their first time experience for a WWE live event. And it just so happens to be on SmackDown. And a lot of them, as you saw, will be on TV, hopefully, tonight. And it's just a great feeling. I'm at home. I'm in my home state. My kids got a chance to see me work. And we'll wake up tomorrow morning and get ready to go knock out the next challenge and hopefully help bless a lot of more people.